Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna tell you a story that happened to me in 1980. So sometime, I don't know right from wrong, as my mother said, I go off my kazip, the psychiatrist, they have the words for it, but I traded my TV and my VCR, I didn't have no use for them anymore, for guitar, I named that guitar Little Freaky. I was gonna change my name from Root Boy Slim to Guitar Get Down and Be Guitar Get Down to Little Freaky. I decided I'd take that guitar up from Florida to Georgia in my Thunderbird. Maybe I could get a lesson, learn how to play a little bit. I wanted to marinate that guitar. So I took that guitar to Macon, Georgia. Took it around the theater in the old country places. But my ancestors come over from King George time. Then I took that guitar up to Atlanta. I was in the Atlanta Hilton. Somebody had stole the keys to my Thunderbird. My car was locked up. I couldn't get my guitar. I went crazy for Little Freaky. I could hear Little Freaky calling to me. So I busted up and got in a big fight in the parking garage and had to leave town. But as I was walking out of Atlanta, Georgia, strange thing happened to me. One of the strangest things that ever happened to me. A lot of strange things that happened to Root Boy Slim. I saw this street sweeper on the construction site. And I walked over to it, and Lordy, it had the keys in it. I didn't have no way get back to Flagler Beach, Florida. And I guess I was a little crazy, but I climbed up in that street sweeper, and it had the key in it. I turned the key over. Guess it started right up. I'd never driven no construction machinery before. So I fooled with the levers, and I fooled with the pedals. Then I got it going forward. Went down a big embankment, crossed the super highway. Nobody gonna get in my way with that big old street sweeper. Big yellow street sweeper. Sweep for me in Atlanta, Georgia. I drove around Atlanta. Sweeping up a storm, I put that sweeper down. I was sweeping, yes, I was. Yeah, yeah. I drove out of town. But then I stopped off at the Jimmy Carter Center. Yes, I was looking for work. That's where they got me. They put me in the pre-trial detention center. Said the boy crazy. Stealing a street sweeper. Yeah, I did 2 months. 2 months in the pretrial detention center. But people, you know, I had so much fun on that street sweeper, I think it was worth it.